Mic was still off. Sorry about that. Welcome back, comrades. Tonight, because I couldn't do it last night, I have for you more Monster Hunter Stories 2. Good to see you here, nice and early legs. Is that another green Plesioth? It's another green Plesioth. I want to kill it. Good way to start off this thing starts power, doesn't it? Oh crud, that's right, my dudes were all weak. Anyways, how is everybody this fine Sunday evening? What can you stamp? Tomorrow, my sister has a very big, has a very big exam. Oh, that's right. This thing likes to hyperspace tackle a lot. Okay. Now it's gonna do that. Smash the body. Like so, with Wrathy. Ah, why do I think speed beats technical? Oh, no, I didn't think speed beat technical. I thought it was going to use power. Yes, but I can't. I guess the take home here is that I can't be. Let's bring the Rickroll. I can't be in the house for it. Because they are, like, extremely sensitive about let me start from now it does power zoomies. Okay, she's gonna be writing it here, but they have the webcam on and the microphone on. And there can't be anything on her walls. They can't hear any outside noises. Everything's got to be quiet. The environment has to be pristine. If anything goes wrong, then the test automatically shuts down. So to minimize the chances of any background noise, yeah, everybody else is vacating the premises. And this is a 9-hour test. Oh, now it goes speed, so it doesn't go power? Okay. Okay, so now it's speed. So that means I want Chimkin. One time Jamie did a test online, he looked down at his mouse, and the guy was like, "Why did you look down?" Yeah, this is one of those. This is very much one of those. Dragon Seal Slash. Okay. Nice moves there, Cheval. Okay. Now we're dealing with another hyperspace tackle, I presume. No, this is the water jet. Chimkin's gonna die. I need to switch to a monster who can take this hit. You're weak to ice. So it does technical. Ratha can take it. But yeah, this is one of those. It's like a national, it's like a big national test for doctors. Did you name her horse, or is that just an in-game character? That is an in-game character. And did you just incorrectly assume his gender? That's a dude. Boom. let's see. Yeah, now we're dealing with... Yes, power attack, and I'll do this with Wrathy. There we go. Thank you. Oh, that was a Wrathy. Fair enough. But yes, Cheval was a character from a previous game. From the first Monster Hunter Stories. And now, just for you, I'll do this. He does got a feminine charm. That is fair. Got a special team attack too, watch. There's more to this one. The blades all converge into my main charge, see? Pretty cool, eh? Let's see, so now we're dealing with Wrathy being... doing ill-advised things. Oh, that's right, I can't, hang on. I shall pet my beloved Monsty. There. No! Now it's angry again. Okay. Which means... Meteor Hammer. That's right, I can't do that. Hang on, better idea. It's gonna go speed now, so yes, we want to go technical. Good call, Ratha, good call. See? I keep telling you, Ratha's smarter than my other Monsties. Okay, skills. Spinning Meteor on the back. Let's see if we can get a full break. Bang! I guess not. Oh well. It's dead. Got the S rank, baby. Yeah. Ratha is a big story. Like, Ratha's like my main guy. I can't remove him from my party. What's that? Urba Lake Everden. Everden. Okay. Okay, for a moment I was like, wait, how am I supposed to get up to that thing? And then I remembered, oh, that is an emerald con- Is that an emerald con- Yeah, that's an emerald Congalala. I want to switch my lead Monsty to Ratha, because I want to fly.
Whee!
Oh, there it is. Okay. There's all I want, right there. The Trishy! 10,000 Zenny. But yes, the bulk of the story revolves around Ratha here. Ratha is the one who, well, until very recently, had the Wings of Ruin mentioned in the title. But seemingly thanks to his bond with me, well, Spamton, he can fly now and do big fancy light attacks too. Alright, I wanted to stop in at the village to heal, that's right.
From what Sarge said, the village should be in sight any minute now, but,
there doesn't seem to be a village here at all.
Map says you gotta go on a little farther, I think.
Huh? Hey, what's up, Ratha? You sense something?
Oh. So does Wrathy. Oh, it's all the way up there!
Let's go.
Yeah, that would do it.
Whee!
Yeah, there we go.
This is...
intruders.
Uh-oh. Oh no, is there a fight? No, no, don't make me fight!
This is not a place easily stumbled upon by travelers. How did you find your way here?
This Rathalos led the way.
My friends are riders. We've come seeking knowledge about Rathalos lore.
Riders? Led here by a Rathalos, you say?
Okay, there we go.
Please, leave this to us. We do not yet know if these outsiders mean us harm.
Worry not. You are with
say
me
nothing.
As well.
I will say nothing!
Your journey so far has not been an easy one. And yet, the end is not within sight. Now, young riders, you wish to hear of a legend?
We heard you have a mural depicting a Rathalos with terrible destructive power. We think it may give us a hint as to what's happening in the world right now.
What gives you that idea, child?
It's the only clue we have. Please, we need to find the truth before everything is brought to ruin.
Ruin, you say? And you? Do you share their goal?
Me? I'm looking for a Nergigante that might have been around here.
You wish to hunt this monster?
Not if I can avoid it. I just want to know why it's been acting this way. Monsters don't just attack villages for no reason. But that's exactly what this Nergigante's been doing. But why?
Huh. Quite an interesting human you are. Very well, child. You may see the mural and decide for yourselves what the legend holds.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, the way there is open to none.
Oh.
Huh? I don't get it. What gives?
Is it blocked?
Sorry to interrupt, but the Nergigante was spotted at the volcanic gates not long ago.
Oh?
And there, you see, is the reason we cannot access the shrine. Our moral code forbids us from fighting monsters.
There it is.
Would you allow us to deal with it instead?
You may certainly try. Well, child?
I'll go too.
Are you sure about this, Yumlana?
Yumlana.
We cannot remain impartial observers forever. Perhaps the time has come for us to embrace new customs.
New customs?
Rathalos have disappeared from these lands as well.
So,
yes.
The dead one we saw was...
In order to put its soul to rest, it is imperative to find the truth that you seek. Come to the village. I will show you how to reach the volcanic gates from there.
Wasn't I just in the volcanic gates earlier? Did I even need to stop here at all? Probably. I've heard this music before somewhere. I don't know where. I want to say a Zelda game. Midna's Lament, maybe? No. Sounds a bit like it, though.
I shall have a room prepared for you. You may also use our stables as you see fit. The Nergigante has been seen around the volcanic gates. Perhaps you should start looking around there.
All right, we've got Cheval to cover our tails. Let's head to the volcanic gates.
Death on the prowl. Upon reaching Noate, a village shrouded in secrecy, you are told of the location of the monument by the village elder Yumlana. A Nergigante appears as if in an attempt to prevent you from finding out the truth. For Enna, seeing this monster again brings up painful memories of Red's death. Ooh. You just want to know why his name is Horse? I don't know why his name is Horse.
Do you need?
It's a good question. With our Rathalos gone, the monsters around here have been growing more brazen, approaching our homes. We've been setting up nets to prevent them from entering the village, but we're running low on Nightcrider webs. I can't leave my post as Yumlana's personal guard. Could you collect the webs for me instead? Very well.
Wonderful.
Nightcriders only come out at night, when it's not as hot. Even their webs disappear by first light. It's kinda in the name. They're so mean to you.
I consider myself a friend to all monsters. That's the way things are here in Nuate Village. But despite my best intentions, those Shakalaka are so nasty to me. As a pacifist, I can only run away when they attack. I'm at the end of my tether. Human, you're allowed to fight monsters, aren't you? Punish those Shakalaka for me.
Ooh.
Dang! Alright!
Terrific! Make those Shakalaka suffer, kind human! Yeah!
Let's see. Wait, how do I... Is this? Oh, I think I get it. Yes.
I'm a pacifist, so you kill them for me. Ooh, woo. Yes.
You're here?
Pretty much. Is it true that you're a rider? You must be proficient with all manner of weapons, no? Materials from monsters found near our village can also be used to craft some fine weapons, I hear. I'd be interested in seeing those weapons myself. In fact, I'd really love to see a genuine Eodrome sword and shield. Okay, I'll take that.
Wonderful.
Thank you. Once you make an Eodrome sword and shield, equip it and show me. Lamp oil, rope, bombs. Stable blueprint 5. Yes, please. Made to look fancy, but looks all the more dubious for it. Increases the number of available expedition party slots to 3. Let's go! Okay. Big Boom Boom Book. A combo recipe for a mega barrel bomb. Yes. Okay. A new look. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Palamute tickets. Find an egg from the hunting companion Palamute. Okay. And I'll save the rest. Weapons. Ooh. Okay. Nope, they're all blades. Okay. Let's see. Oh, the Aurorus armor. This is classic. Critical L, evasion ability M, potential M. Boosts defense by a good amount. Okay, good. Okay. I like this. I want it. And I want it. Okay. There. Any good talismans now? Crit rate and evasion. Well, I mean, I'll take it. I don't think I'm going to equip it right away, though. I'll hang on to it for after I'm done in the place where I need heat res. Put some clothes on the cat. Very well, I shall put some clothes on the cat. Which do you think? The Mahana headband, the Ruto scarf, the Kuan cap, a Nua look, the Lucian hat, feline straw hat, possum outfit, King's outfit, Ruined King's outfit, or Numbers outfit? Numbers outfit appears to be the appearance that he has when like in fight mode, for what that's worth. What do you think? Wait a minute! No, I need this. I need that for me. You'll see. Let's go with the Lucian hat. There. And I'm gonna need to find my home to get changed around. That's the caravan stand. That's the shrine. Making dinner and discussing finances with fam, so stream is muted, but you want to stop by and say hi. Well, hello, Neville. Thank you for stopping by. And the fortune's garbage.
No blessings.
Oh, well. Sonic bombs. Can never have enough sonic bombs. Well, can never have too many sonic bombs, I guess I should say. Lucky charm, huh? Okay. We'll make this offering. And pray. Let's see. Let's go with Finding Prayer. I'm about to change my look here. Let's see. Well, change multiple looks. Okay. Is that it? Yes. Okay. Then, there's two quests there. There's some eggs to hatch. Okay. I'll pick up the quests and also go to the, room. Narcissistic Wyvarian. It's your lucky day, human. You get to feast your eyes on the paragon of beauty that is me. Curious about my beauty regimen? It won't make a difference if I share it with you, I suppose. Womil wheat and turga honey. Culinary traditions. A new donut recipe. Okay. Secret to beauty is donuts?
Wonderful.
Listen well. Both health and beauty depend on your diet. I owe my looks to a very special donut. I'll tell you the recipe because I'm also fabulously magnanimous, but you can collect the ingredients yourself.
Hey!
Oh, nice. Laundry's piling up, okay.
My employer doesn't have the pause for housework. This house will turn into a clawfully filthy den without my help. Meow, an emerald conga lala is roaming around by your lake where I can do laundry. Could you please help before I get smothered under a big sticky pile of dirty clothes?
Ooh, nullberry elixir.
Perfect. To reach Herbily Lake, just march your paws down the cliff. It's right outside the village, so you can't...
Yeah, I was just there. Thank you, though. Okay. I wonder if there's anything of value down here. No? Okay. Well, I'll just go around this way, then. That's the exit. That's my house. That's the market and smithy. Okay. Everything I want is over here. Hello. Monster Expeditions, how are they going? Okay. Defense nutriment? Ayo! Now we're talking. Take it all. Okay. I want to... Surely it'll let me go to Limur now. I'll set them all to Limur. Huh? Okay. There. Okay. There. I won't send them out just yet, though, because first I want to make those changes. Get some clothes on the cat. The chest, maybe? Appearance? Okay, this is what I wanted to do. Yeah! Now we're talking! Yeah! Spamton hair! Now we're a big shot. There. There. Now Naviru has clothes. Are you happy, Legs? I'm happy. Okay, right. I had eggs to hatch, too. Hang on. There's someone I should inform about this immediately. Let's see. There. And just gotta do one more thing. There. Okay. The announcement has been made to the relevant parties. I hope they move their asses and get in here. Alright. We got some stuff to hatch. Let's do it. Got like 4 eggs that I picked up on my adventures. We got Eodrome. What the? Negates? Oh, I see. We got Shrouded Nursilla. Yes, babies. Oh, that's what arachnophobia does. Interesting. Okay. Emerald Congalala. Blighting Fumes. And black... Oh, that's what it is. It's Black Gravios. You know, the funny thing... I don't think I've even fought one of those yet. But I have one already. Look at me go. Volcano Baby. Dorp. Edit Monsty Party. Who's my ground diver right now? It's you. Okay, and you're great. So I don't want to replace you. What I want to see is whether I have a better jumper. Are you a jumper? Yes, you are a jumper. You are probably a better jumper than Ashley. Let's see. Are you a jumper? You're a climber. Wait, you're a climber? Then that means... No, I need to be able to replace one of my power ones with a technical if I want to get out of this rut. Let's see. Dash, bug search. Toby? This whole time Toby was a jumper? Oh my god. Oh my god, the answer was right there the whole time. Wow. Ah, that must be what Heck meant when he said I would get a better jumper. Ah! And I've had that guy for how long now? Ah! Ah! Okay, no more drums for me. Finally. Okay. Ruby Basarios. You lava dive and roar. Okay. Okay. Monoblos. Green Narga. There's our Black Gravios that I was wondering about. Okay. Alright. I would like to sort by the technical ones, yes. If I had to, I could swap Lavender back for Hexane. Let's see. Maybe. Unfortunately, there's no room for Big Shot as long as I have Ratha. Let's see. Yeah, I'll bring Hexane. Okay. There. Now how much? 200. I have 200 space now. Okay, so that slot, those slots unlock at 39 and 40. What is that? What's this one? Kin Heal Gene. Active skill Solar Cry. Charges up the kinship gauge. Oh! That looks like fun. Okay. Manage Monsties, not anymore. Oh, the part, yeah, this. Okay. Select field, Lemur. Select field, Lemur. Select Monsties. They recommend what? Oh. Thorough. Recommended thunder and ice. Okay. Here's my thunders. And here are my ices. All right. Okay. Hang on. I'll have to be smarter about this. Let's send Bertiki. Okay. Then let's send Pukey. The other Ashley. Wait, we already had an Ashley? Oh, we have two Ashleys now, I guess. Okay. This. Oh, I see how this works. Okay. There. Go for it. Hang on. No crazy reactions tonight because that exam that I was telling you about earlier, yeah. She got to sleep for that. But I mean, her bedroom is like opposite end of the house, so. Select field, Lemur. Select instructions, thorough, select monsties. Oh, these guys can stay. Go. And select instructions, thorough, select field, Lemur, select monsties. Let's see, do I replace Goomba? I think I replace Goomba. Oh no, Goomba's ice. I replace you. This. There. Now we're good. And go. Yep, they're all going. It's all working. Okay. That's all set. I'll turn this volume down a bit so that I remember to be quiet accordingly. Expert feline. Let me guess. You're one monster is enough kind of rider. That way I think you lead to catastrophe. Putting all your catnip in one basket like that is about as useful as blunt claws. It won't last long. What I'm getting at is it's always good to have backup. Life would be clawful without a whole cloud of monsties. I mean, I got six at a time. Okay. What was I doing next? I have my Spamton hair. I have the prayer pot set to go. Oh, yes. Evening. Now that I'm all healed up, I can explore this area properly. That looks to me like treasure. I want it. Fury Slash. Okay. Trap Tool. Fire Herb. Mulberry. Chill Shroom. Actually, you know what? I think I will switch to. Oh, wait, no. What I wanted to do was check my equipment. The Cat's Soul is not as good as what I can get from the smithy, but I'll stay here long enough to do this first, I suppose. Okay, let's do it. Get us some more bottle caps. What's that? Are those great thunderbugs? Is that a Zenogre? That is definitely a Zenogre. Great thunderbugs are probably technical attackers. Let's take a look at what Wrathy's looking at. This one. They're speed attackers? Okay, everything here is speed attackers right now. Huh. Zippity-zap. Okay, so they're all speed. I want to go technical against those things with a hammer? Yeah, a hammer. Bonk. It's dead. Yep, it's dead. Okay, we're good. Flame blaster. Yeah, I fought a Zenogre like two areas ago. And it was a royal monster at the time, so it was like overleveled for what I was for me at the time. But I managed. It was fun though. Now it changes tactics. Now it's... Oh no, I think it's going to try to electric charge a second time. But for now... It's going to get technical. Summon! Oh no, don't tell me this thing can summon Great Thunderbugs. This thing can totally summon Great Thunderbugs. It can't do that in the main games. What are you on about? Okay, let's go technical. This will still be... Yes. Scorching Slice. That's a solo version. Okay. Is it gonna electric charge again? Probably. It just picks off some of its fleas. Yeah, pretty much. Okay, so I want to go power against you. Thunder Call. Does that mean... Yes, that's exactly what it means. Okay. Now it's gonna... Thunder Supercharge, and now it's gonna start using power attacks. Watch for when it's not targeting anybody, because it's gonna do a big nasty. I think it's going to do a big nasty already. Oh no, that's a summon. Ah, mistimed. Now I'm going to get wrecked. Give it a couple turns. Okay. I'm going to keep the hammer out for now, but I know it's using power attacks, so I want to use speed. Let's try the head. Oh, it's going to try to summon again? I see. Boom! It's calling bugs to its aid again. So yeah, I guess what I'm saying is this thing used to be a super boss. Technical attack, that thing. It's easy kinship gauge. There. Ow. Okay. Now we ride. Now it does the big nasty. Oh no, it's targeting Cheval, so it doesn't do the big nasty yet. But Cheval's gonna get wrecked. Yeah, Cheval got wrecked. Okay, now who's it looking at? Everybody? It's looking at everybody, which means I don't want it to do what it's about to do next. Thunderbug Strike. I keep forgetting to... Oh, down it goes. Okay, and now we have some fun. Soul. Go for the tail. Oh, everyone's going for the tail. You love to see it. Okay. Unfortunately, Ratha decided not to be as smart this time. Oh no, everyone else was aiming for something. No, they were aiming for the body. What's happening right now? Okay. Well, I'll take the tail. There, it's dead. Only A rank. Eh, we still got plenty of materials. And it was a decent fight. Okay. Yeah, once I'm done in here, I'm gonna go to the smithy. Look into some equipment upgrades. Can I jump down here into the... No. I need to go around. And... yeah. Okay, I see. Is that... that's a shakalaka. I want it dead. These guys don't have attack types, if I remember right. But while we're here... thank you, Shabal. Oh, and that one's paralyzed now. It's also burned. Well, no, it's not burned, but it got charred pretty quick. Oh, I can quick finish now? Okay, let's just do that. Bye. Someone learned something. Whatever it was, cool. Okay. And now we climb. Zoomies! Best cave mount. This is bottle caps, right? Yes, it's 7 bottle caps. Okay. Climb down. Or just jump down, yeah, sure. I guess that's more efficient. There. And now, we swim. I said we swim. Been a long time since you've gotten to do this, eh, Hexane? Probably a bit warm for you, though. 7 bottle caps. Okay, where have we been? Okay. I like bottle caps. Okay. Hexane's probably dying here. Let's switch the lead Monstie to Zoomies. There. Is that... you! Die! Okay, good. Okay, Toby, Jean's... oh, it was probably Toby. Some high voltage something I saw, yeah. Okay. It's good that Toby's getting caught up quickly. Oh. Oh, these sections of the caves are... oh, boy. Yes, we do have a monster that can help us out here, and it's not a drone for once! Let's go, Toby! Okay, so we get 3 Nuate fritters. All right, yeah, let's take Toby for a ride, huh? Wait, this is a path? A path that fortunately I don't have to take. It would seem that now there are 7 field skills that I need to get everywhere, and only six party slots. That kind of sucks. I'm gonna take my rage out on you. Bye. There we go. Okay, grab you. I said grab you. Okay, so this is again another bit of a braided maze. Okay. This exploration is going to be a bit less systematic, it would seem. Hello, Brute Tiggy. Goodbye, Brute Tiggy. Oh, I can't quick finish this one. That's just great. Well, what I'm gonna have to do now... It's a power attacker, we know that. No, it... Yes, it starts power. I need to use... Can I use a cool mist here? Yes. Let's do it. Gotcha! More Dragon Seal Slash. Fire Breath. Okay. It's gonna throw a rock, it's gonna throw a rock. I do not want Toby to get hit by a rock. Toby is too low leveled to get hit by a rock right about now. Zoomies, get out here. Please. Here we go. Ow. Okay. And now I partner up with Rathy. At least I thought I partnered up with Rathy, I guess not. Oh, that's why. Flame Blaster. And it burns, burns, burns! Their exact same animation is playing at the exact same time. Oh, you mean Zoomies and... Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, because now it's angry. Yeah, Zoomies and the Brute. Right, I think it switched to speed now. So now we go technical. Now we go Hexane. And hope the shark can take, and hope the ice shark can take a hit in the volcano. Here we go. Oh, that's right. Boom. Okay. I guess I'm on my own. I guess I'm on my own. But I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna blow up your legs. Oh, that was a, what? I thought it was aiming at me. Oh, the turn order was all screwy. Because of course it was. Okay. Cancel one of your attacks. And fire to the face. Oh, that stings. Okay, yeah. Heal yourself, probably. Oh no. It's gonna wreck us all. Oh no, 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 it's not angry anymore. That was its wrecker. It's gonna go power now, so we want speed. We want zoomies! And we want the cat's soul. Cut him up. Oh! I don't know if you remember this from previous streams and from the ability description on Zoomies. The rock shooter, the user doesn't choose the target, it's random. Ah, you missed! Cheval, wow. RNG really does not like Cheval. Okay, it's aiming at me, and it's gonna go speed this time, so let's go Hexane. You got your ice armor out, yeah? destruction. Fire! Ow. Now we ride. Hope Cheval's legs don't break so we don't have to put him down. Yeah, that would be unfortunate. And let's see how this works in the volcano. Freezing spouts. Ah, nice cool air. Refreshing. Ah, he's very dead.
It's over already?
Yes, it's over already. Thunderball. Thunderball. Wonder if we could have someone riding Cheval riding Rathi. What was the point of this hole? There's nothing here. You said it, Rickroll. Okay. Let's see. Oh. Up. Uh-oh. When riding a monster that can lava dive, press B to walk on magma without being burned. Okay. So that wasn't optional. I get it. Okay, so I am gonna have to bring in Ash Gravios back here. Azaria Black Gravios. Like that comment on the Rickroll video that's like, but the link said free Robux. Aw, poor kid. Done making dinner, but my sis and her husband are still here for a bit, so you still have this muted. Wanted to let you know I'm rooting for you. Thank you, Nibble. Even though you can't hear me say that. I don't have... You. I should have had you. Now you die. There. Okay. Is that? Oh, that's Rathi. Okay. Is that? It is. Now it dies. Rocktor! I'm waiting for the Agnaktor to show up. Okay. Let's see. Nothing there. What happens if we go this way? It's a shame I'm gonna have to use another cool mist, but I mean, I guess I have like, what, 14 of them now? I should be okay. I don't actually know how much that cost. That's a Shakalaka. Or at least, it was a Shakalaka. Now it's just a weird mask sitting on the ground. Okay. All right. Even if I can't get all the treasure in here now, I can at the very least map things out and get an egg for my troubles. Okay. No more Shaka. Shame there's no barrel felines anymore. Okay. Oh, is that a dig? I think that's a dig. Yep, that's a dig. There. Oh, there was a bug there. Gotta go back for the bug. Come on. Could be something important. I just hope it's not a dead one. Okay, it's a shiny beetle. See? It's nice and shiny. So that was important. I actually don't remember what shiny beetles even do. hang on. I'm curious about something here. Okay, so you jump, you swim, you climb, you fly, you dig, and you smash rocks. Okay. The only thing I haven't really seen around here is smashing rocks. So I guess that's what I give up? Maybe? Wait, that actually worked on you? You know what? Die. Or not, I guess. You don't want to fight? Fine. I'll respect that. Eggnactor! Buddy! Please get out here so I can fight you. Yes! Now we get to the good stuff. I would guess this is a technical... No, it's a Leviathan. I always think the Leviathans are technical when they're not. Well, let's go with this for now. Worst comes to worst, Cheval eats it, not me. Let's try the body. Okay, it's a speed attacker. Alright. Rawr. Okay. So if it's speed, we want technical. We want Hexane. Eggnactor is such a fun monster. Underappreciated. And boom. Okay, now what are you gonna do? Are you targeting I think you're targeting Hexane, yeah. Boom. Okay. Let's try sword. Sword! Okay. On the tail. Molten uppercut. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Oh, there's not even a middle turn for sonic bombing it? Oh, that's a shame. Oh, but now that it's done that, it's all nice and steamy. Which means its attack patterns might change. Let's try speed. Yeah, it's power now. Okay. If it's power now, then I want speed. I want zoomies. Let's do this. Ooh. Nicely done, horseman. Okay. Spreading beam? Uh-oh. Oh, that's the big laser. Wait, everyone but Wrathy evaded it? Oh my god. That's actually really funny. Okay, but it's not steaming anymore, so it's back to speed, it's back to Hexane. Oh, I get it. It's like in the... Yes! Okay. Let's try a blunt weapon then. And let's try curing poor Wrathy's burn. What do I have here that treats burns? Oh, burn ointment. Let's give you this.
Take care of yourself.
Now it's angry. Now what does it do? Power attacks? You think so? I don't. I think it's gonna go technical, because that's the one thing it hasn't done yet. Ratha, get out here. Okay. Let's try bonk in the head. Yep, technical. Oh, I see. Now that the head's broken, it's vulnerable to piercing. Yes. Okay, I think I owe the less well-versed in Monster Hunter an explanation here. The way Agnactor works in the main games is that it is plated in all of this like rock, like cooled magma that is on its body. But whenever it digs into the ground, or to a lesser extent, fires its big ol' magma beam, these magma plates on it will soften and be more vulnerable to attack. If you hit them enough, they break completely and no longer protect Agnactor even when it's cooled down. Make sense? So you really gotta capitalize on breaking those parts that it has while they are hot. Because once they're broken, you can hit them readily without your weapons bouncing off or doing terrible damage. Let's see. Let's go for... Oh, it's gonna do a big nasty this turn, probably. It's turn 3 of being enraged. Molten Cross, yep. No. Okay, it's still angry. Is it gonna try Molten Cross again anyway? Yes. Okay, so there's no avoiding this. Okay, what's Molten Cross? Oh, it stings. Okay, but not a lot. Probably because it's unavoidable. Okay. What? Now the parts are all... Oh... Yeah, I think that may be a quirk of how this works. Okay. But a pounder weapon won't really help here, because it's all soft now. So, but it being all soft means it's going to be using... power attacks? Yes. So zoomies. Oh, that sucks. And now Rathi's on fire again. Really, Cheval? Are you really, Horseman? Are you really just gonna let your... You're just gonna let your Rathi burn to death? That's what you're doing? I don't think so. Rock. Oh, I see what you were planning. Okay, you were just gonna do that to heal up. Eh, still. Let's see. Let's go for the head now, I guess. Thank you. Oh, it's dead. Whew, that was tougher than I expected. Okay, we take all of its stuff. And we stop standing on lava. Well, magma, I guess, assuming this is still inside the volcano. Alright, I think that's the last thing. That is a black Gravios. Let's fight it. Fight, 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 fight. Okay, Black Gravios, I think that's power. So we go speed. Alright, let's go. think I remember we want to bust the stomach. What about the head? What about legs? No heat laser for you. Okay. White kitty stamp now, I guess. There's not really anything I can do about this now, is there? It's focusing Cheval. Oh. Well, he still did it. Rock shooter. Okay. And you're already ready to ride. Good for you, horseman. And yeah, let's bust up the stomach. Dead. Now I ride. Let's go. Okay. Keep busting that belly. Cheval, you had it right the first time. Why? Why? You brought this on yourself. Okay. Now it's angry, meaning it's going to use technical or it's going to use speed. But there's no way this thing is speed. Let's go power. There we go. That thing is not fast. Bonk. All right. One more. Let's go for the head. That's it. And now it attempts a big nasty. Except no. No, it doesn't. No charged spread beam for you. Only earthquakes and pain. Goes your face. Speed back up, it's almost dead. Okay, it's still... Is that anger? It looks... Yeah, its head is steaming. I think it's still angry. Yep. And now it's dead. And I got all kinds of black gravios materials. Let's go. Okay. And Cheval is still on fire. I think he's losing health as we go around like this. Oh. Oh. Oh, he's not burned anymore? Interesting. 15 bottle caps. Okay. And the rest, I don't believe, are reachable without a lava guy. No. We'll come back here later. Still blows me away that that roar doesn't wake up sleeping monsters on the nests. Okay, what do we got? Yeah, I figured it was just going to be a black gravios egg and then no other options. All right. Leave the monster den. Okay, so we got a couple of things to take care of now when we go back. Nuate Village. So one of them is to... Well, actually, a few things here. Items... Growth, defense, nutriment for me? No. Baratha. There. are here at the smithy. Wait, no. There was one other exchange I wanted to make first. And it's up there. Oh, that's right. I've satisfied the Shakalaka kid. This place is so big. Yes, all done.
My, my, you actually made it back. Well, look at that. Did you manage to do what I asked?
Blast Blight.
So the Shakalaka have had their comeuppance. Yeah, serves them right. You.
The Shakalaka won't bother me again, knowing I'll send a scary human after them.
I feel like that kid may be in for some trouble with their parents soon, as may I. Let's see. Okay. Exchange for weapons. This is what I wanted to do. I wanted to look at the stats on these things. Sleep. Swap that white kitty stamp for that. Dragon seal slash, torrential slash. Okay. Decisions. I'll go with the Chrome Razor. Yeah. Noxious Poison seems fun. And that's Cat's Soul. Thank you. Now let's see if we can upgrade any of that stuff, or if we can make a better ranged weapon, like a bow or a gun lance. Oh, and pray here before I forget. Hello.
How can I help?
I would like to upgrade. I would like to upgrade weapons.
Oh.
Yes. Do it. Do not change. Gammoth. Oh, I know where there's a Gammoth. We're gonna have to go back and fight that Gammoth. Okay. Barrel feline. Oh my god. Barrel feline again? Fine. Okay. Forge weapons. I want Usurper's Rumble. Usurper's Rumble? Or Flamethrower. The Usurper's Rumble sounds more fun, though. Okay. Let's put that on. Swap the Marine Fisher for that. And see if we can upgrade the Usurper's Rumble at all. Shocking. Oh, I need to fight more Great Thunderbugs. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, I can do that. Okay.
Wonderful. Thank you.
Thanks. I'll bet you've traveled far and wide for those materials, haven't you? I'm up for forging some more gear if you can bring me the necessary supplies. Okay. So we've come here, I wanted to see what I need to upgrade my armor. Right, that's what I'm forgetting. I knew I was forgetting something.
How can I help?
Wait, what did he say about Nergigante spikes? Tell me what you need. Pay attention to the Nergigante spikes. They indicate just how many times it'll try to attack. Interesting, okay. So, upgrade armor, Aurora's armor, Dragonfell berry. Okay, so I can do bones, but I don't have any Dragonfell berries. I need to find some Dragonfell berries.
Wonderful. Thank you.
Do you sell Dragonfell berries?
How can I help?
I doubt it. It's worth checking. Nope, you do not. E.
life powder. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So I need Dragonfell berries. I need to fight Great Thunderbugs. Do I have any quests to cash in? Other than the Shakalaka one? No. And I have to go fight that Gammoth over in Lolosca. Let's do that now. Yep, this is right where I want to be. What? I need hot mist here? Crud. Oh wait, there was one other thing I wanted to do. Well, let's go back to Nuate. I wanted to switch Chimkin for probably Black Gravios? Yeah, Black Gravios. Okay. And I'm going to have to refresh the prayer effect. Let's see. Finding prayer. Do it. There. And stables are this way. Let's see here. Grim, you. Well, we might as well hatch this while I'm here. Okay. Edit Monsty Party. Swap Chimkin for... a Black Gravios. One of these two. Okay. I don't think it really matters which. Let's go with this one. There. Oh, the expedition party is back? Okay, that's good timing. Monsty expeditions. Ooh, lots of new moves. And they give me lucky charms? Okay. Alright. Might as well stick around for the others to finish. Let's see, what else can I do right now? Items. No. Maybe just talk to people. See if there's anything hidden around here. 488 wins to 487 losses.
What do you need?
Brother pretending to be Nurgigante.
Hey!
Roar. Yeah. Kind of an awkward situation to be in. With a kid pretending to be something that's really awful. Bunch of lucky charms. Man. But I got plenty of cereal. I wonder if they even still sell lucky charms here. Vengeful ice drill. Bunch of stuff. Okay. So send them out. Out. Send them out. There. Okay. Now we go to that base of Mount... no, the woodland. And we fight that Gammoth. Where is the Gammoth? There is the Gammoth. Okay. I will need to use a hot mist, unfortunately. There we go. Grab some of those. Time to fight. Okay. This thing is, I believe, a power attacker. So we want speed. We want zoomies. Alright, let's do this. And I want to use a hammer. Okay. That was quite the noise. Okay. Yes. I did this right. Good. Squeak. Okay, and one more time. Oh yeah, we kind of, you don't like fire, do you, buddy? Okay, let's ride. Let's see how much damage this thing does to me now. Head to head, bonk. Okay, yeah, I'm fine. Okay, it's gonna do something now. But I believe that something is, yeah, it tries to cover its legs in flame. Sorry, snow. But they'll be pretty covered in flame anyway. Yep, it covered itself in snow. So now it starts doing other things. It does technical attacks now. If I can break its legs. Oh, no, it still does power? Oh, that ain't good. Okay. So Cheval's gonna heal us. Okay. Thank you. Toasty. Okay. And now you die. Gotta break those legs. Or bad things will happen. Boom.
Don't rest just yet.
Okay, we broke its legs. Now what? Oh, don't tell me now is when it does the big nasty. Legs are broken. Body, head. I can bonk its head. Yep, now it does the snow stomp. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. Oh, now it's asleep! And now it's awake. Okay, now it's gonna try to do the nasty anyway. Great. Here it comes. It broke its face. I wonder what the trick is to make it not do snow stomp then. Or if there even is one. Yeah, that's how I got wrecked last time. Okay. Now it's looking at you. Okay. Relaxation, maybe? Not enough. Let's do pep talk.
Take care of yourself.
And rock. Oh boy. Okay, let's not let that happen again. There's your Dragon Seal Slash. Big attack. Wrathy's landing a lot of crits. Okay, that one was way tougher than usual. Okay. Let's ride. Alright, Zoomies is nice and healed up. Good to see that, good to see. Now, speed. Oh, gourmet steak. Oh, Wrathy has tenacity? nice. It looks like that paid off. All right. And yeah, that happens. Okay. And now it slurps up snow. Okay, are its other parts still busted? No. Let's try busting the nose. Okay. We know that if I at least suspect, if I do this, Zoomies will hang on with one. Let's try it. Good, good. Now it tries to do the big snow smash. And we do not want it to do that. Nope, it's still gonna do it. That's fantastic. Okay, Mega Potion for Zoomies. And pray. Is this just a DPS race? Zoomies, you're doing it wrong. Zoomies, why are you using a... Oh, Rathiel back me up this time. Okay. It's all good. You do what you like. Okay. And now we speed attack again. Boom. How much more of this? How beefy is this thing? Okay. I too shall ride. Oh boy, Zoomy's barely healed at all. Okay, let's take advantage of this now then. Yeah, this'll do. Thank you, Cheval! Okay, and now we attack. It's not looking so hot. I like that. Okay. Oh, dead by poison, because of course it is. Nice. Alright. That's that. Got the Gammoth materials, and I forgot what they're for. I completely forgot what they're for. Okay. Well, whatever. We had other errands to run now, anyways. Let's see. You know what? Yeah, we'll go to... Why did I go there? Now I've lost my cool mist. Oh, but I can also do the upgrade. Okay, that's why. I think what I'm going to do is, at this point, I'm going to get this upgrade, and then I'm going to go for Nurg. Pray. Finding Prayer. Because that thing has been breathing long enough. Well, hello.
How can I help?
I would like to upgrade my stuff, please. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. There, my Chrome Razor is now fully upgraded. Don't change. Oh, what the hell? I think I just felt something stick into my foot. Oh. Some kind of sliver of wood got into my slipper somehow. Weird. Okay. Great armor. Oh, I have Dragonfell berries. Where did I find Dragonfell berries? Did I find them in the Everdens?
Thank you.
Okay. Well, point is, I'm thinking what I should do is go out in the evening. I probably got them from that Everden. Or maybe as rare plants out here? This is a berry patch. Many berry. Okay, that's not what I need. What I need is Ratha as my lead. And now we fly. Okay. We fly back over to here because I wasn't done with the treasure from here. We're gonna clean this one out, and I'm not gonna bother with the other ones just yet. Volcanic pepper. Okay. Okay. I need to use another cool mist. Where are those? Wow. This is a lot of pages of materials. I probably should have gone the other way. Let's see. We got cool mist. We got plenty of cool mist, actually. Okay. Now, let's see about those treasures. And they're dead. Easy. Okay, I think I have to go this way. Okay, that's not... That's all res. Hang on. I'm gonna go equipment. I'm gonna switch this now for the critical and escape. There, just so I can try it out. The loss of the kinship boost is a bit of a shame, but I wasn't gonna be able to keep it forever. Red Conchu. And now they're all dead. My Gravios is better than yours. Okay. Let's see here. Ah, nice and toasty ride, too. Take these guys out. I have some fairly underleveled partners as it is at the moment. Best take any opportunity I can to fix that. What the? Oh, it must be up top. Oh, right, it's the... No, it's next to the treasure chest. It's this thing. A crit heal talisman? Okay. Okay, so that's two down. Then we just want that one. We go northeast. Except, can't go that way. Hello, Eodrome. Yeah, nice try. Although, it was kind of impressive that you managed to jump over at Gravios. Maybe that's what it was trying to do. Show off that the drums aren't just something to be tossed aside in favor of a Toby Kadaji. Well, too bad! You still suck in combat. That is faster than I have ever seen a Gravios move in the main games. Wow. Yes, we do Naviru, and I don't care. Not at present. Okay. So now the trick is going to be to find some way to... Right there. Okay. I was looking around trying to find a way into the lava. New gene slot? Okay. There. Another Agnactor. Let's see if this thing's under level for me now. It is! And now it's dead!
Below your level.
I feel like this game has a very, very, very generous definition of what I'm allowed to quick finish. Because remember the last time I fought that thing, how much trouble it was giving me? Here we go. There, that's the last of the bottle caps, I believe. Yes. Okay. Map mode. I want to go Turka Volcano Base. In the evening. Alright. Die. Die, 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 die. Die, 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 die. That one looks different. Might just be the color scheme, though. I think it's the color scheme. It's not. This is different. It is a Lagiacris. Actually, no. Since last week, events have transpired to make me not hate Lagiacris as much. It's a bit of an annoying fight, sure, but... Oh, it's speed? Okay. Okay, if it's speed, then I want to use technical. I want to use Hexane. Please don't be weak to thunder. Well, I can't check now, I guess. Okay, what if I shoot the tail? Oh, that worked. That worked really well. Toasty. Okay. Hexane, what are you doing? Hang on. Oh, it is weak to thunder. Oh boy, that's not good. Ice Spear. I'll protect you, but you gotta follow my directions. Listen to me if you want to live. Oh, it's weak to dragon? Interesting. Okay, now it's angry, so it's gonna do something different. I would presume power? Let's try zoomies, I guess. Okay. And stop the attack. Yeah. One more time. Okay. All right. And now we ride. Attack the body. Nice one, Rathy. Alright. Continue to speed attack. Okay. I think it's gonna charge up its body. Or charge up its back spikes. Electrify. Yep, there it is. Yep. And see, now the back is all charged up. Meaning, I can smash it. There we go. No super attack for you, buddy. Okay. Now it's gonna go back to using speed attacks. So let's bring out Hexane again. Let's try out the Chrome Razor. And it's full broke. Boom. Alright. And now we ride. Again. Alright. Ah, look, it's all tuckered out. You go, horseman. Now it's angry. Too bad, now it's dead. Easy. That was actually quite fun. Even though we pretty much shut it down the whole fight. Alright. Anyway. What the? Oh, right, Altaroth. Where'd the monkey come from? Alright. We need great thunderbugs as well, I remember. What's that? Oh, that's Shrouded Nursilla. Okay. Berries. Volcanic peppers, fire herbs, more volcanic. No! No ambushing me. This is what happens when you try. Aw, yeah. Now we're cooking with volcanic gas. Hello, Slagtoths. Wait, what? Oh. Ratha, get out here, I need you. Interesting. There's treasure to be had. Ancient beans? Ancient beans? Oh my god, I got the beans! I got the beans! I got the beans, comrades! The beans, finally! That is an Uragon. Pretty sure I had to fight one of those. But more importantly, I got the beans! How do I use the beans? Beans, 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 beans. Beans, 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 beans. Beans, 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 beans. Beans, 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 beans. Where are the beans? I need the beans. Beans. Ancient beans? Their flavor and size have not changed since ancient times. Just one bean is enough to put a spring in your step. I want to eat the beans! Oh, fair. I guess I gotta cook the beans first. Man, making me do everything the hard way. Okay. Wait. If that's... That's the Lake of Flames. Okay. Alright. Let's deal with this Nurg now. At least I presume we're dealing with the Nurg now.
The volcanic gates are just up ahead. Let's check out the place where that Nurg Gigante was spotted.
Very well. Those are different looking Chocolaca, or maybe it's just the lighting. It's just the lighting. Alright, let's get that Nurg. Bit strange that that's gonna be the first Elder Dragon that I'm fighting, though. I would have expected something else. Like, one of the OGs, or, Kieran. Sorry, one of the OG3s. One of the OG3. Threes, why am I saying threes? Okay. This way.
Oh, that's toasty! Don't go falling into the magma, okay, buddy? Take care along here.
Yeah, I've been through some of this stuff already, don't you remember? You were here with me. What are you talking about? Okay, and they're dead. I know what I'm doing. Let's see. Ooh. Can I fall in this way? Nope. Okay, I need to find a way into the lava. Magma. That way. Okay. There we go. Stumpity stomp through the lava. And they're dead. Alright. Gravios is shaping up to be pretty strong now. Still like 10 levels behind everybody else, but not 35 like before. Grab one of these. A vitality nutriment. Yeah, now Ratha gets the vitality nutriments. Oh hey. Bath buddy. Just kidding, you die.
Over already?
Oh. Ratha got the solar thingy. Maybe that'll make up for my lack of kinship up. Okay. Well, we're done exploring this part of the volcanic gates. I expected this to be a whole, like, hub world type place from our encounter with it last week, but I guess not. Okay. Gravios. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. This isn't fair. This isn't fair. I can't have everything. I really can't. You're making me sad. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to come back here with a rock breaker. OK. can't just get everything in one trip like I used to before. That's no longer a possibility. Not unless I somehow got a monstie that could do two things. Die. I need a monkey to take out my frustrations on. There. Okay. Another emerald conga. Die. No HM slaves. Wait, what's... Okay, no, that's nothing. Alright. Well, at least these caves are fairly linear. Okay. Oh, there's... What? Is that an exit to somewhere else? What gives here, I wonder? And is this a rare one or just a regular one? It's just a regular one. Okay. Alright, what are we up against now? Oh, the depths, but it's, like, light out there. Is this outdoors? Oh, it is outdoors. Alright, what are we up against?
We're getting to the shrine unless we can make it past the Nergigante. I sure hope we can defeat it.
Oh, it'll be fine.
It's not like you to be so pessimistic, Naviru.
Can you blame me? That's the monster that took down Red.
No, it's not.
Red?
My partner's grandpa.
He was my friend, and the Nergigante attacked him while he was investigating the pits. And unfortunately, he didn't make it.
Oh, I see.
Okay, so Red was not the protag of the first game. I thought he was.
I've been stronger. I know Red would still be here today.
Yeah, I know what that's like.
Somewhat, I imagine.
I don't want anyone else to experience the same suffering we did when we lost Red.
Ha! See, I stole Perry's time slot. I'm a few hours later than Perry normally used to be.
Especially not at the hands of this monster.
I
don't let it happen again.
This stream was supposed to be on Saturday.
We just gotta prove that we're stronger than the Nergigante.
Loot was the okay.
You think so too? Let's say you are strong enough to take it down. What's that going to accomplish?
We'll open up the road to the shrine for one thing. And we'll avenge Red while we're at it.
Do you think that's what he would have wanted?
Well,
okay.
I'm not Red, so how am I supposed to know?
What's well, that? What you're not you? Sounding like your
Seems
annoying
like you
cat self.
I...
Something tells me that Red would have wanted to find out the reason for the Nergigante's behavior.
Kind of projecting there a bit, Cheval, but you're probably right.
Yikes! Is that the Nergigante? Hide, partner!
I thought we were going to fight it. No, that is not a Nergigante. That's an Astalos.
It's an Astalos, and it's Rage Raid. We better stay out of sight. It's too dangerous. Maybe we should head back to the village and...
No.
Hey, wait!
What you doing, buddy?
This thing is Rage Raid.
Yeah,
therefore, it needs to be taken out.
Reckless fools.
Yeah, we've done this we've done this multiple times before, though, buddy. We got this. Oh, wait. He's not with us?
Wait! Remember what Cheval told us. We have to be careful.
We're gonna end up fighting anyway, right? And we can't just ignore the rage rays.
Okay, this thing is probably a speed attacker. So I'm gonna go technical. I'm gonna go Hexane and hope he doesn't get one shot. Anyway, yeah, Kecleon. This was supposed to be Saturday night, but I had to put it off because life got in the way. It's a technical? Okay. If it's technical, then we want power. Ratha, get out here. Okay. What about... Honestly, no, it resists electricity. I want to be using a different weapon anyway. Let's try the Chrome Razor.
Let's see if we can get it poisoned. Get back! Ugh, you're hopeless.
Thanks, Cheval. With you fighting alongside us, we'll be stronger than ever.
Alright, I don't know what happens now. Oh, well, whatever it tries to do now, it's not going to be able to do it. Bolt? Whatever that means. Savage Fireball. And now it's burned. Ayo. Okay, it's probably going to try to use Bolt again. I think it's trying to charge itself up. Yeah, that's all it's doing. It's electrified. Look out for its next attacks. It'll start releasing the energy it's built up. Okay. Now it goes speed? Ratha seems to be thinking it's going to go speed now. I believe Ratha. Ratha was right before. And Ratha was wrong. Now it goes power? Okay. And it attacks twice. That's fantastic. Okay. If it's going power, I can afford to do this. With Ratha! Sorry, Rathy! There. Ratha's just gonna do that. Okay. Alright, let's ride. Wide Spamton? Oh, hey, heck, you're here! Yes! Let's widen the Spamton. And also, I finally, I realized that I've actually had a non-drome jumper for some time now. I had Toby. Let's see. Okay, tail, stomach, head, wings. Oh, the wings are a new target. Okay. We'll try hitting the wings later, but for now. Okay. Landed some nice crits. Oh, that's its trick.
Don't let your guard down, this thing's really mad at us! The enemy took to the skies! It's gonna try and swoop down on us!
It's gonna start showing us its true strength now. Okay. Now it uses speed. Thwack! You got the right idea. Break that part and it won't be able to charge its attacks! Okay. Let's go for the wings, I guess. Okay. Now this turn it's probably gonna try to do a big nasty. So let's shut it down. Now we're talking. Let's try the head. Nope, not the head. Or, yes, the head, but not the sword. Okay. Aslos got back up. Air showdown! Okay, this is easier for me on keyboard. I remember. It's not gonna let me. Never mind. Still managed. We're good. take him down, Ratha. There we go. Okay. Rage Raid. So it's just gonna... That's right. It uses technical now. So I want power, which is Ratha, but Ratha's using the wrong move type. Okay. And I forgot to switch weapon type. Because of course I did. Oh, it's, okay. Teddy bear. Okay. It's just about down.
Squeaky.
Alright, we finishing it like this? I think we finishing it like this. Oh, and I got the noxious poison! Or someone got the noxious poison. Maybe it was Rathy? Alright, let's do this. Smash the face.
Don't miss your chance.
Ain't nothing we can't do together. Like I always say, teamwork makes the dream work.
Hold on. Ratha's acting strange. Charged spread beam. Ayo. Okay, so something's happening here now. This again?
No way! The Wings of Ruin again? Don't just stand there! Get over here!
We've been over this, Spamton. Oh no!
Ratha.
Oh no, is Ratha dead? No, Ratha can't be dead. That's what Ratha do when they die.
The bond they formed. But that also means they end up suffering the most when their rider makes poor decisions. Did you really not realize this would happen?
What?
Hey, there's no need for that, Cheval!
What?
We're just trying to stop a Rage Raid monster! What's wrong with that?
I get it that you want to protect Ratha. But all you're doing is making...
I'm confused. Astalos was easy.
What are you talking about?
Ratha here is the one paying the price for your selfish obsession with the Nergigante.
What?
This has nothing to do with the Nergigante!
Do you really believe that?
I mean, for me, it has nothing
Ratha
to do with it.
Ratha is pushing himself to his limit. All for you.
My buddy and I just want to protect Ratha, but who could have known that it would have ended up hurting him?
I didn't see him get hurt.
I'm sorry I was so harsh. It's just that, well, you remind me of how I used to be when I was younger.
What? You were a jerk when you were younger.
Yeah. I'll explain later. We should get Ratha back to the village.
You're making him fight with the... But Rathy was fine. Well, okay. I guess we're reporting to Yumlana now. That was weird. That Astalos turned out to be the problem. Okay. So the Nergigante wasn't doing anything. So once again, as in the home game... Okay, I see. So we gotta go back to Nuate. And I gotta bring a rock breaker back to the volcanic gates. Oh, and I might be able to upgrade some stuff now. Let's check.
Welcome.
Hello.
How can I help?
Usurper's Rumble. Nope, still need Great Thunderbug. Still need Barrel Feline. I still don't have any new Dragonfell berries.
Wonderful. Thank you.
Okay. Shame about the Dragonfell berries. Yes, a human. Alright, Alright, well, let's report while we're here. Oh. It seems we got some other things to report, too. Hello. My queen. Welcome back. We didn't see the Nergigante, although we did encounter a Rage Raid Astalos.
People are investigating the whereabouts of this Nergigante as we speak. If they find out anything, I will inform you.
Thanks. I bet Ratha could use a break right now, right? Let's take five at your house, buddy.
Very well. Yeah, I don't know where this revenge quest against Nergigante came from, because it wasn't... If I remember the flashback right, it wasn't the Nergigante that killed Red. It was the nasty tentacle monster from the depths. Oh, the expedition parties are back. Neat. No, this won't do. Yep, I got rid of an Emerald Congalala.
Awesome! Thank you so much. Now I can get the clothes as clean as I keep my fur.
Nice. Okay, so we've turned that in. And I also need to go to the stable to get a rock breaker. Hello. Monstie Expeditions. Yeah, I'll just send them out again. Oh, is this where I'm getting the Dragonfell berries? This is totally where I'm getting the Dragonfell berries. Okay. Yes, do it again, do it again, and do it again. Excellent. Okay. Let's do this cutscene then. Oh crud, I forgot. Edit Monstie Party. Okay. Let's remove then Zoomies. Place with Chimkin.
How is everyone doing?
Wrath is all rested up and feeling fine.
That's not what I meant.
Right. My partner's still,
You said before we reminded you of yourself in the past. Did something happen to you, too?
I prefer not to talk about my past. It's not a particularly uplifting story. Do you really want to know?
You were a jerk,
yes,
and your jerkitude nearly ended the world.
I lost my mother in a monster attack. After that, I wanted nothing more than to wipe out every monster.
Yep.
That's why I became a rider. I didn't care about kinship or monsties. I just wanted more power for revenge.
Then why didn't you become a hunter?
That's so sad.
It took a real rider to show me that kinship is more important than strength.
A real rider?
My old partner! You know, the legendary rider the chief in Kuon was talking about?
I thought that was Red.
Through our battles, I realized that a bond a rider has with their monstie is the true source of power. I chose to let my hatred guide me, and it brought me nothing but misery. During my struggles, I hurt all kinds of people and monsters. I even hurt Rathi.
But your monstie still stood by you through all of that.
That's enough about me. Let's just say, beating yourself up about stuff you can't change won't get you anywhere. Take it from me.
I have had reports of a large monster near the Lake of Flames. It may be the Nergigante you seek.
Probably not.
It's only
Rule
a matter
of three.
Of time before it attacks the village. Let's head out.
Probably something else. And then the third time it'll be Nerg. Obsidian wings overflow with terrifying power. The power of ruin simply could not be controlled. The power of kinship that was supposed to strengthen your bond with Ratha only caused more harm. How can you protect Ratha? With no clear answer in sight, you pursue the Nergigante in search of clues. This kinda conflicts with the stuff that's been happening in the story proper. The power of kinship that was supposed to... Oh, it only caused more harm because I was supposedly out for Nurg's blood. That, what? Well, whatever happened. Let's head out. The Lake of Flames is located deep within Turka Volcano. It's going to be dangerous, so be prepared. Weird. Okay, anyway. I wanted to get the rocks. I wanted to upgrade my armor. Because I can now. Scrivener's Fears, Bamboozled. Gear here. Upgrade the Aurora's armor. This. Thank you, Nivel. Thank you. You're still here. I appreciate that. Elder Dragonblood? Oh. Yeah, we're gonna have to take out Nurg for that. Okay. Well, I got the...
Wonderful. Thank you.
I got a significant defense upgrade, which is still good. I need to go back out to Turga in the evening in case I run into any more of those night web things, night criders. Okay. Change Lead Monsty to Ratha. Let's fly. I'm going back to the volcanic gates real quick. Oh. Wait, what's that? Huh, so it's not gonna let me fly that way? Oh, this is a cave. Whoa, that is a big crystal. This is a lot of crystals. I want some. The old Spire Nova crystals, Dragonite. Okay. Bees. Alright. Yeah, that's fine by me for now. Okay. I'll go smash those rocks. Then once I'm done smashing the rocks, I'll probably call it there. Quiet things down. Let my little sister sleep. Ooh, rare den. Give me the rare den. That is a green Plesioth. And now it was a green Plesioth. Needed that thing for a quest, I believe. Burn ointments. Okay. Not bad. Take the blue mushroom. Take the brute bone. No monsters at this nest. Okay. Let's see what we can find. Is some kind of brute, but I don't think I have it. I think this is an Uragon. I'll take it. I wonder if that thing covers Rockbreaker and, lava. That'd be cool if it did. I want to check that when we get back. Okay. I don't need to walk through lava for this anymore. This way. Oh, don't scare me like that, Rathy. I thought Rathy was the Eodrome. Say no to sneak attacks. Another rare monster den? Interesting. Treasure. 5 potions. Okay, not bad. King Truffle. Alright. Another Emerald Conga Lala. Yeah, no thanks. Want to get that poop smell away from me. Oh, I understand. This way. This way. Anyone home? Nope. Get to steal the babies. Every Rider Monstie Bond ever formed was the result of stolen babies. Kinda dark if you think about it. Okay. Ooh. That is... I want to say Brute Tigrex. Let's see. Field Guides, Monstipedia. Yes. Oh! Okay, this is an especially rare find. I'm keeping this. Even though it is also what I believe to be an Uragon. Let's see. Okay. I think I gotta go this way. Yes. All the way north and then west until another rare monster den. Oh my god, these things were nowhere to be found last time I was in here, but now that I've been through and gotten the boss at the end, now they're just everywhere. Jeez. Fine. Die. Wait a minute, that's right. Don't ask me why I'm only thinking of this now. Monsters out cold. Is that a Zin? What's a Zin doing in a place like this? Can I get a Zin? Interesting. Anyway, yeah, my mind was kind of wandering for a bit, and I realized, wait a minute. Don't sonic bombs work on frosted up gammoth legs? Is that how you prevent it from doing a big nasty? The TPK move? That is a Zinogre. I do not have a Zinogre. I want a Zinogre. I'm keeping this. Pulsing Fanged Wyvern. Yes. Okay. Finding all kinds of cool stuff in here now. Oh! Okay, I'm glad I ran a bit late. Yeah, thank you for the raid, Jen. Sorry I can't welcome you properly. I'm trying to be quiet because I'm trying to I'm trying to keep relatively quiet so that my sister can sleep, because what? But I have a rock breaker. Oh, these are stronger rocks. Okay. So I did the right thing the first time. Okay, so I came all this way with a rock breaker for nothing. Okay. Well, let's hatch the eggs. Yeah, no. She has a really, really, really big test tomorrow morning, and I want to make sure that she gets her sleep. That's all. There's a little bit of leeway because she's all the way over in that corner of the house, and I'm all the way here. But I'm gonna try to keep things a little more muted. Hatch egg. Okay. Hatch them all. Yep, Oregon. Anti-burn. Detonator. Yes. Deals light fire damage to one enemy and instantly causes blast blight. There we go. Now you can finally watch with audio. Babby Oregon. This thing came with a bingo at the start? Oh my god.
Oh, Babby's in! Puppy! The bumper! Look at the little bumper!
Grew big fast. Okay, what can they do? Lava dive and ore and bone search. Oh, this is... Okay. Not what I was looking for, but at the same time... Dear Lord, this thing's genes. Oh, Black Gravios already has a bingo. I should find... Hang on. What else did I wanna... That's right, there was a Zin. What's Zin do? Where's Zinogre? There's Zinogre. Jump. Zinogre jumps? Oh, that was not what I wanted to do. This was. Man. I got to use Toby, like, what, twice? And you never got to see a fight. I feel kinda bad. Let's see. Anyway, we'll replace Chimkin with Zoomies. With Zoomies. Where's Zoomies? There's Zoomies. Okay. We need some sort of stronger rock breaker. Oh, sorry about the mic thump. Yeah. Okay, before I forget, rite of channeling. I want this one to inherit a gene from this one. There. There we go. Okay, I'm just gonna have a look around the genes. No. Heroics gene? What's this? Explosion, burn-proof, cooling. Okay. S and L. Okay, I understand. What about this one? Dang. I was looking around for something that might be able to upgrade one of this thing's existing genes there, but I don't think there's anything. Okay, let's see, expeditions. Okay, that's all well and good. Is the party set? I believe it is. Zin can jump. Oh my god, that was... I'm so glad I found that. But Zin's gonna need some training. Now I finally have a jumper that's on par with the rest of them. Right. Prey. Finding. Okay. Yes, definitely pray for finding, because I have found. Anyway, I should call it here. It's getting quite late. Sorry, Raiders, that it was so short for you. Let's see. I would like to save. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed Spamton's new hair and the cat actually having clothes now. Yeah, sorry, Nivel. I do need to sleep, though. But I'll find someone else. I'll find someone else for us to raid here. Oh, and thanks for watching. Thanks for watching, everybody, including you, Nivel. Don't forget to join the Discord. Discord is here. Don't forget to follow and subscribe, especially if you have Twitch Prime, which means you can sub to me for free. Still helps. It will still contribute toward our milestone goal here of me streaming a speedrun of Pizza Tower. Don't want to miss out on that. We are so close on the sub front, comrades. Do this. All right. Anyway, let's see. Recommended channels. Now, all of the channels I follow are currently offline. Let's see. Is there anyone else streaming this right now? Oh, there is. Okay, let's go raid them. Okay. Insomnicast. Seems they're earlier on in the story here, so let's give them the pleasant little surprise, shall we? Time for a little Raidalos.
Most definitely not spies.